So he's up and standing. We're still tube feeding because he's emaciated and he can't handle solid foods. But we're very encouraged by the fact that he's standing and opening his toes. Hopefully he'll be ready for some live minnows this Saturday or Sunday.
And he's going to meet us.
Yeah, in the same direction we saw the other.
Yay, oh, yay. That's great news.